This, as everyone knows, is Holly. And Holly is a Blue Merle Smooth Collie. She's got, her hair's a little bit longer than a true smooth, but twice a year, she does a thing called blowing her coat. And when I got her, I asked the breeder, what does blowing her coat mean? She said, when it happens, you'll know. You've got jealous over here. She sheds a lot of her undercoat for the summer. Now, this is just a teeny little area, and I didn't even go against the grain. When I do, it gets all of these little tufts out. You can see them sticking out. Her coat usually is not this ratty looking. It's ratty looking because she's trying to get rid of this. So say goodbye to everybody, Holly. Keep on blowing your coat.
Well, not too long ago in 1944, when every mother's son was going off to war, they had to lift their spirits high. For Uncle Sam, motherhood and apple pie, instead of spending money that they didn't have in hot spots in the Bronx, they went to hear the kind of jazz you hear in funky honky tonk. It made you wanna jump, jump, shout, shout, knock yourself out.
Knock yourself
boogie
out.
Woogie beat is what I'm talking about.
Talkin
you had the heebie jeebie, you could dance away to the boogie woogie beat that the piano man was playing. You could jump,
jump,
shout,
shout,
knock yourself out.
Knock yourself out.
Boogie woogie beat is what I'm talking about.
Talkin
you're foolish, but you're Rooney if your bell go down to the boogie woogie.